Hey guys, welcome. This is sorting and search algorithms. This is pretty much your homework assignment. So this is the lab that goes through your homework assignment. So this is module 11. Here, pay attention. There's some very key things that happen in here. Anyways, this is in your homework. So we're going to start off. The first thing is we're doing sorting, and hopefully you guys can see my screen. Let me know how this video goes. If it's too small, I'll have to make changes. All right. So the first thing that we first thing that we want to do is we're sorting algorithms. So we have our console here written, and probably want to maybe get this in the live server. There we go. So that way we could see how things flow for starters. So we first thing that we want to do is implement an array list. So all this stuff that we're doing is just going back to stuff that we've already talked about. So we'll do a function here called array list. Open close brackets, keep it fresh. We'll specify what's the name of this array, and what it equals is nothing because it's worse.